Paris Key can't stop smiling. Life is good. She's living the dream, playing basketball at Carolina, close enough for her family to see many of her games, either in Chapel Hill or like this road game at Wake Forest.
I love the audience. I love the crowd. And definitely, you know, just like looking into the audience and you see the little kids' faces and they're just smiling. And they're just, you know, it's like after the games, you get to high-five them.
We've been following her career for quite some time. Paris was a superstar at Page High School, a three-time All-State player, was a member of the USA Under-18 national team, played 1 year at Vanderbilt before transferring to UNC. This year, she is the Tar Heels' top scorer at 19 points a game and also leads the team in assists, steals, and minutes played.
She can post up. She can play point guard against a zone, getting her the ball in the middle. I mean, she can destroy a zone. I mean, she has all the weapons. You know, I think that she'll be a strong candidate for an All-American, if not this year, next year for sure. She's a kid that could play in the WNBA.
I do want to play in WNBA, and I definitely want to play overseas. I mean, everybody loves to travel. I definitely love to travel. So I think that would just be an awesome experience.
Paris Key makes big-time plays. Look at this one. Through the legs, the hesitation, to the hoop, scores with the offhand. Or this one. Sweet spin move, up to shoot, changes her mind at the last second to find a teammate for the layup. Basketball has always been the key thing. A big thanks to her parents, who were both pretty good players back in the day.
I would say she get her speed from me. I was a point guard, and I was quick with my hand, and that was something. And I was weak with my left, so I made sure that she was strong with her left.
It started way back when I was playing church league. I used to take her to the courts with me before she could even walk in her carriage, and just set up in the bleachers. She watched me play all day long.
Paris Key is only a junior, so she still has so much more to accomplish before her Tar Heel days come to an end. Her goals? Get this program back in the rankings, back in the big dance, and win the ACC championship. Danny Harnden, Fox 8 News.